handle that?
Yeah, I can do that much. That's Aerith,
Yes, I know.
Huh? Aerith! She okay? You're okay. Right, Aerith?
Hey, Elmira.
Yes?
What happened to this place?
The world's ending. At least, that's what everyone's saying.
Aerith.
Hey, which way do you think Midgar is?
It would be east of here. That way.
I wonder how my mom's doing back there.
She seemed fine when I saw her. Maybe a little worried.
She's gonna hate me for this.
Talk to her as soon as you get home. She'll understand.
Really looking forward to that conversation.
You okay?
Yep. Really worked up a sweat.
So, how'd recon go?
All clear. No nasty surprises, and no materia.
We managed to catch her before she could get as far as the reactor.
Which is the whole reason we're here. So hurry it up, or those hooded guys will beat us to it.
That's it.
The Corel reactor.
Oh.
with all these creepy hooded guys anyway?
They're Shinra's victims.
Well, they're in good company. I'll give them that.
How you figure?
When Shinra invaded Wutai, it was pretty bad. They leveled towns, killed thousands. And when the dust settled, they forced some BS truce on us.
I thought both sides wanted a ceasefire.
The old geezers at the top did, yeah. But the rest of us were pissed. They've been running Wutai into the ground for years. It was the last straw. We were done. Everyone was ready to kick those old farts to the curb. And that's when Colonel Lodbrok's team showed up. 3 ex-soldiers ready to join the cause.
Who'd you say?
Lodbrok! His squad saved Wutai from those senile old fossils. Paved the way forward. They didn't do it alone, though. While the Colonel's crew was rallying the people, their friend Viceroy Saruf agreed to help. Then, bam! Revolution! And that is how the interim government was born.
Revolution, huh? Y'all did good.
But why the interim?
Because once this war with Shinra's behind us, the whole country's gonna come together and decide what kind of government we want. Which is why we're doing everything we can to make sure the interim ends in independence. Pretty cool, right? Just gonna stand there? Let's get going! Down there is Mako?
Yep.
Then it's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia! Woohoo! Oh, I'm gonna be so powerful, it's scary!
Hojo has sought them for years.
Did you see what was inside it? That had to have been the biggest freaking materia ever! Just gotta figure out how to catch that overgrown fish.
That guardian of the planet?
Whatever. I'm not about to let a materia that beautiful get away. And just so we're clear, it's mine. I called it.
Cool. New fish.
Huh?
We'll keep moving.
Hey! Not cool! Goodbye, sweet weapon. I'll be back for you soon.
A guardian beast like that wouldn't show up unless Shinra had really pushed the planet to the edge. Meaning, Avalanche was right about the threat they posed all along. We were, weren't we?
Yeah. But don't forget, Shinra's not the only problem.
Right. Sephiroth is still out there.
He is, and talking won't stop him.
For now. Can't cross till we lower it.
Well, this sucks.
What?
You know this area, don't you?
Control room's up there. At the top of the cliff.
How do we reach it?
Through the mine. Won't be a walk in the park, though. Place has been abandoned for years. Huh? We're working on it. Just wait a minute. Hey! Cloud! Come on.
The Mako got to him. Regardless, he's clearly tired.
Cloud could rest here while a couple of us go and lower the bridge, yeah?
Works for me.
When that thing rings, you'll know we're done. And you, don't move till you're good and ready.
All right, put on your mining helmets and follow me.
I'll be okay. Just give me a minute.
Which way?
With that thing. But we're gonna have to power it on first.
Thank you. Ha!
got this? You even have to ask?
Stop on me! Close the ball! Something else. help them.
Way ahead of ya! You're in good hands now! and go! Come here! Or not?
What the? Leave me alone! Hey!
Someone has a fan.
No fair!
Got enough hangers-on already, but fine.
Hey, check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
It's Cloud, only cute.
That settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Jr.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to... Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
Buttons ought to do it, but which one?
I got this. First that, then...
They did it!
Nice.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Hello. This is Special Agent Yuffie. Can you read me, Commander Cloud? How you doing? Feeling better?
I'm good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You copy?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
Keep it together.
Here goes. Get him! Get ready. Here. Cut. Okay. You'll see. Gotta go for it now.
You're dead.
then.
Switch the track here.
Do you think the others are gonna be okay? These tracks seem about ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling they'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this.
Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws. Things our feet could never pick up on.
Yeah, they're super sensitive, your pads, right?
Except that mine can discern far more than any pet.
So, Red?
No.
I didn't even say anything yet.
You didn't have to.
One squeeze?
No.
Please? If not for me, at least for Cloud?
I am kind of curious.
How about this? At the next inn, we treat you to a foot massage.
You're dead.
Looks like the spot. Let's call him up. Tell him we're here.
Cloud! What's our route looking like?
Did what I could. should be fine.
Are you sure? Like, really sure?
Thanks for that. Sit tight. We'll be down soon. Only way out is through. So buckle up, Buttercup.
You okay?
I'm seeing stars. Cloud, you're so gonna pay for this.
Give the man a break. I think it was a memorable experience.
Still alive?
Miraculously, yeah.
Who's this?
Think of them as a tag-along.
Wait a sec. That is... uncanny.
I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Kill me.
Didn't even get to say goodbye.
At least we know he's with family now.
We'll miss you, Cloud Jr.
Come on.
Looking forward to this.
Your homecoming?
You'll see.
Sir Wallace has graced us with his presence.
Surprised you had the balls to come back, but we're so glad you did.
Heroes, welcome.
Leave him alone!
Don't.
What?